Hi vlog, we're here with Alicia.
Hello.
We are walking to my mom's car to get picked up. We got blue bottle and we went shopping. We didn't buy anything, we window shopped. I bought chocolate though.
We got inspired to get rich.
Yeah, because everything was so expensive. We went to like Reformation and like Lululemon and I was like, oh. And now we're gonna go to a mall where we can actually buy things. Stonestown. Back where it all started. Low-key, that's kind of it. That's all we've done today. This is the last time. This is the last time I'll see Alicia before winter break. Mm. Very sad.
It's okay. We can hang out.
Yeah, we can. So for you and your everyday plan. Like, how long is that gonna be? Like a week? 2 weeks?
2 weeks.
Okay, she's gonna be busy every day for 2 weeks.
I mean, not all day.
True. We can hang out in the morning or like whenever you're free.
Yeah.
Or we can go to Burlingame.
Oh, yeah.
I love Burlingame.
Or I have to try Sunrite. I haven't tried it yet.
That's insane. Okay, we'll go to Burlingame, we'll get Sunrite. And yeah, that's it. Put it on the thing.
Does it
work? Okay. We're in Daiso and today we went shopping.
Oh my god, look how cute this is. I have no idea what this is.
Oh wait, it is kind of cute. Oh. We went to Brandy and we went to the Asian beauty store and I got conditioner and you got...
And I got a female Shiseido hair mask and a toner.
And then we got matching Brandy shirts on the way out.
Oh yeah.
We were walking
like,
out.
Like this color.
And then we saw it and we were like, oh, it's so cute. And then we tried it on and we got it. And then we had to run to the bathroom.
It was really comfortable though.
It was cute. Now we're waiting.
We're waiting for food.
Felix is there.
Return by 7:40.
Return by 7:40. Currently it's 7:37. Oh, we should walk now.
We're close. Almost there. I'm very excited for Asian food.
One looks like you. The top.
Hi.
This is so cute though.
Today was class registration for me and Candace. It went It could have been a lot better. I went to Dutch Rose. It's 6 p.m. and it's dark outside, but I got this candy cane freeze and it's really good. It's like a peppermint frappuccino. And I also got us some cognac jelly. And we're gonna store it in our fridge and we're just gonna eat it. Candice, do you wanna say hi? That is today's haul. And for classes, I'm taking calc, I'm registered for bio, and then I'm waitlisted for chem, but I'm number one on the waitlist, so I might get in. And then I'm also taking, or I'm trying to take discrete mathematics for computer science, but I can't register for that until later. So, yeah. I'm just like on my way to calc class, and they're literally just like sheep, like mowing the lawn, because they brought in sheep to mow the lawn and they're really cute, and yeah.
Hey.
I got my chocolate. Diego says I'm being embarrassing, but I just finished my calc midterm and now we're gonna go get brunch. You look like you're in pain. Hi vlog. I am done with all my classes today. So right now I'm heading to the gym because VSA, we're like playing badminton for house points. And then after that, I'm just gonna come back and then do a bunch of homework because I heard that ACE day is like super packed. So I wanna get all my homework out of the way. And then I'm also gonna do a hackathon later. I don't know if I'll be doing any coding. We'll probably be doing like conceptual stuff, but I'm hoping that'll be fun. I've never done a hackathon before, so it'll be exciting. And we'll see how it goes. I'm in the stairway again because I'm heading out again because after badminton I ended up getting Dutch Bros and I did not do any homework because we went to Dutch Bros, but it's fine because yeah, I'll just do it later. Anyway, right now We are going to Tricero for dinner. And then off to the hackathon we go. The theme is like student life sustainability and something else, but I don't know. I'm sure we'll like come up with something. We'll figure it out. Okay, vlog. So I just came back from the hackathon. It was pretty fun. It was like conceptual, like we didn't do any coding at all, which was kind of nice because it's very like beginner friendly and it was pretty fun. Got snacks, got drinks, got to meet people. Overall, good experience. I'm gonna do a little unboxing. So I got like two packages just now from the service center. These are from TikTok shop. Like, not going to lie, I saw these house slippers and I could not resist. So hopefully they fit. I got a pair for me. One for Candace. Open yours.
Oh my god, I just
want to open. Oh, okay, never mind. Okay. I can just open it. And they smell like they're from China. From a manufacturing place. Oh wow. It's very like not packaging at all. Like it's not like they didn't put any effort into it. They just like wrapped it. This is my zip tied.
Wait, the other day I saw a girl wearing it. Like,
oh yeah, she's Kaylin's roommate. Okay. I took the zip tie off. These are so cute. They're a little squished from being like that in the mail. Okay, reveal. They're so cute. I'm very excited to wear them. Once they like puff up and look like that. They're so cute. I think they were like really, really cheap. So I was like, let me just buy like two. And then I bought another three. But those haven't come in yet because I bought them from a different like person or like different shop. So we'll see how that goes. But here are my new room slippers. Me and Candace will have matching ones once we open the other one. Yay. And then this is my second package. It's from Aritzia. I saw the fleece boyfriend hoodie on sale and then I was watching the stock go down because they only had like small and extra small left. And while I was debating, like small or extra small, the small one got like out of stock. So I guess my only choice was the extra small. Oh my god. It comes in this cute little like wintry bag. This is like my second time ordering from them online because the last two times I bought from them, I bought it in store. But this is so pretty. Okay, let's pretend I was just not strangled by my hoodie that I just got. This is what I got from Aritzia. It is the TNA Extra Fleece Boyfriend Fit hoodie, whatever, in extra small gray hoodie. And I wanted a hoodie that hoodies. I feel like I don't have enough, but yeah. It was $80 originally, but then I saw it on sale for like $30. So I was like, I need to snatch it. So that's what I did. And that's what I got, except for the neck hole is like really small. So whenever I'm trying to take it on and off, it's like choking me. But other than that, it's pretty good. That's it for today's haul. Come and check back tomorrow if I get the rest of my packages in. Hi vlog. I'm currently on my way to Ace Reveal, but it's like super windy and cold. But I'm excited to see how it goes. I just hope I have enough time to finish my homework because I was not able to do that last night, but yeah, it's gonna be in California Hall. Vlog. So I finished Ace Reveal. I like deconstructed my basket, but this is like the basket of what I got. I got V as my big. I like started cleaning up and then Candace reminded me to do a haul. Okay, so we'll start off with this beautiful poster of IU. Love, love, love. I'm gonna put her up on my wall somewhere. I also have this poster that V made me. I don't wanna unwrap it because then I have to wrap it up again, but it's cute. I also got this plushie.
Very cute.
This plushie, this one's cute. It's so cute. Is this one? This one is a squishmallow. Can go in my bed.
She also got me some snackies.
So she got me Pocky, these two packs of spicy noodles. Except I don't have a pot, so I don't know how I'm gonna make it.
Mini Oreos, because I love those.
Some face masks, a large bag of gummy bears, some more gummies.
I also got this little friendship bracelet that says our line name.
And then I got this lightsaber from Norman. So that's today's haul. It came in this nice little unbranded generic red basket. The basket also has lights in it, or like they put fairy lights so it like lights up. This generic red basket lights up, of course. Yeah. Oh wait, I also got Nerf guns. Or they got me these Fortnite Nerf guns. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them, but I have them now. So, oh, and she also got me Python for Dummies because I'm always complaining about my CS homework. I'm gonna do my CS homework until I finish, and then I'm gonna go to family gathering. The end.